playing in Ibiza, I'm playing on Blue Marlin, playing all the house tracks, the Crystal Waters, Tyree, Acid, everything, just real house. And a girl comes up to me, she goes, "Oh, hey, I love the stuff and everything, but when are you gonna play house music?" And I'm like, "No, this is house music." She says, "Oh no, it's like Swedish House Mafia." She was like really confused about it too. Stood there, looked at me. I was like, "Go away, go away." First time I heard the term house was my friend Track. I was doing like hip hop records and break beats and freestyle stuff in my house. He comes over to me and he brings me a cassette. He goes, "Yeah, yeah, I love this stuff, man, but you gotta listen to, you know, like underground and house and club music." So, you know, he plays me this cassette. He's like, "Oh, you gotta make stuff like this, man." I'm like, "Man, shit sounds all the same, but I'll try it and I'll play around with it." So I started making beats with it, and he came back 3 days later. He goes, "Oh, this is the shit. This is what I'm talking about." And it was Party People, actually, which was just crazy. That was like the first house record I did. Yeah, if you listen to it, I did it as a joke just to shut my friend up. You know, pop, 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 pop. I was joking. It's crazy. I know. And the whole thing was a joke. I was like, "Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah." I mean, EDM, that's their thing. You know, I'm never knocking somebody for their style of music and what they, you know, portray. Like, that's their sound. You know, I'm not knocking their sound. That's their thing. But if it's gonna come into my thing, you know, that might be a little difficult. If they commercialize it too much, I think it's, you know, that's a scary point. You know, I always like the cool factor of house. You know, it's just got a cool factor to it. So I think trance, they got a pop factor to it. So, you know, it's just two different worlds to me. House music is the floor to the floor. It's really the Chicago house sound. Like that Move Your Body, Marshall Jefferson, you know, it's Kevin Saunderson, it's that sound. You know, I think anything out of the box of that sound, it's either, you know, pop or just regular dance. I've been to places where guys like, "Yeah, we play deep house, we're all about house," and I went there, he's playing trance. So, you know, I was trying to explain it to him, "No, this is not house, dude." "Yeah, this is housey." I was like, "Yeah, whatever." I guess if it's the 909 drums or it's just chord progression. Frankie Knuckles used to do a style that's like 129 to 132, but it's still house. So, you know, it's just, it has a big broad span, but I think it's just a sound and a feel to it that makes it house. I still say it's cool factor. I say that, you know, you can come into a club and you're in the groove, no matter who you are, you know. Kid, younger, older, whatever, you just kind of amount to it and you feel the warmth. Like I said, anybody in the world, they get it if they walk into a real house club.